Okay, just gonna check that the stream is working properly. Well, it appears to look all right. Yeah, this is a demo of a I guess you'd call it a remaster of an old game, a really old game. But yeah, I mean, they seem to know what they're doing. Full screen resolutions work. V-Sync works, so what do you know? You know, that's it. No problem there. So we're going to get into it. Guess we'll try normal. Okay. Yeah, mouse sensitivity's a little bit high. Yeah, I mean, that's probably too slow, but yeah, we might be able to go through there. Can we do something without firing the shot? Let's see, so we've got sheep. Actually, it looks like we have a kick. Don't need a key. Yeah. What? What the? Oh shit. And I just really didn't have the motion worked out then, did I? What's this? Shoot that. I don't know how many bullets I have, so I don't want to waste too much. Okay, I'm guessing that's my ammo on the left. No? Okay, how do I know what my ammo is then? Getting the full half. So we're using Vulkan as render, that's quite cool. I wonder if it's the auto run. Maybe that was kind of making my how far I was moving was We'll try, this here. Okay. So, that's my hair. Let me put it on the left. We'll try and keep that up high. I must have full ammo. You would have thought there would be like an ammo number there. But, I don't know if that's missing or what, but I need an access card for that door. Okay. Well, that's interesting, isn't it? That's pretty cool, eh? You got rain coming through the hole in the roof there. I don't know if it jumped over the fence. Maybe not. We've got a building here. Possibly jump. Can I come out of here? Okay. That looks familiar. Looks like the blooming main menu. Okay, we've got our key card now. It's nearly there, we nearly got it right, you know? I don't do anything with these. If this was Duke 3D, then you'd probably be going through there, but then you could also do a kick. Nasty son of a bit. Yeah, not a very good thing being a long corridor with someone firing rockets. Oh. Well, they went a lot further than I thought. That's cool though. We've got a first aid around here. Funny. Been shooting the weapon. Wouldn't have to reload. Oh, now we've got ammo. Okay, so that must have been unlimited ammo on the starting gun. This is probably ammo for this gun. Okay, that would make sense, wouldn't it? So, what are we doing here? I doubt you would shoot me. Okay. Guess we need to get power on or something. What are we doing here? door is stuck. No. Hello? I want to jump out then. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, I remember that. You can shoot your arms and legs off in this game. I remember that. Doors to power out. Where is he? He's somewhere over there, I think. Either that or something. Where is he? Yeah. Let's go check if that other door is open. Okay, so we can go through there. We can't go there yet. Because there might be a way to get around the back of that other area. Aha! So we do have a map. Okay. Yeah. Alright, let's take this. Wait a minute. Oh! So that's the. So I think that's just gone in circles, isn't it? There's a door over here, this block. Yeah, so we can't go that way. So we can't do anything there. Oh, there's something. Yeah, I don't know how to. Okay, so we're just gonna have to run over to this guy and try and shoot him, I guess. It's not him. Well, I don't know who was shooting at me there now. Someone was shooting at me. Doors of power plant, twin turbines unlocked. Okay. Which one was that? Right. We should be able to shoot. Restricted area. Okay, so we can go that way. It seems restricted. I think there's a first aid in there. Yeah, I don't know if you're supposed to be able to shoot those out or not. Don't look like it. So the only place might be that way. Thanks, miss. Okay, that'll be good. Yeah, looks like that's good. I guess we'll head back. Oh, wait a minute. No, check that way. So we will go to. That's wind turbines. Okay. What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen here? Go to the helipad, okay. Well, the helipad was like this way. What if this is unlocked now? Okay. Where does this go? Authorized personnel only. Yeah. Any paired pinks removed, okay. So we had to kind of come here anyway. Oh, but yeah, so there was... How many pinks were there? That's the way I came in, so there's a fence around here. Okay, that takes me to the helipad. Okay. Yep. Alright. So, now we're at the military base. Another ship. Oh, that's one I've already got. Well, where'd we come from? They can try and kick me, but I can't. Leaves too much armor. But if you do cheer. Gates are locked. We're not going to go through here, that's what we came in, isn't it? So, pretty sure. You gotta jump, but I don't think you gotta crouch. Thank you. Okay, gates will be unlocked. Volcano, okay. I wonder if it's like a rocket launcher. Yellow exit card. Green exit card. Okay. Green. Yellow. Yellow. So yellow, blue, green. you can shoot the arm off the holding gun. Yeah, come on, I'm over here. You don't want to move. Okay. Okay. That's cool. We found how to get there. What's behind door number two? Here's the orange key, or yellow. How do you get in there though? These things in the way. Yeah, that way. Oh, there we go. Yeah, probably a switch on this one. Oh, shit. I want to get hit by this bazooka. Can I pick it up? We still got the arm attached. I guess that's all you can do in here. Fortunately, Kappa's bazooka. I guess it's everything in here. So we'll head back. Be sure there's nowhere else to go that way. At the office. No. Alright, so it'd be these doors over here. Or maybe only open the one. Yeah. Ooh. I keep packing the shotgun. Oh, right. Let's have some heavy armor. Yeah, let's get down for now. That might be a door. Let's see. We have steps up here. You can't. No, you don't want to get up on that. But yeah, I don't know. It's just something different, I guess. A little design. We'll try this game out. That thing in the way. Mm-hmm. but it comes in handy for me because rockets can't touch me. That'll probably open this. No? Okay. I don't know what that did. Switch for something. Yeah, I need people. Right. What was the mini map? No, but when we start level, mini map scale down and up. Okay, let's see if we can kind of get an overview of where we might have missed. So, okay, check out. This would be. Could there have been something down here that I didn't see? Something around here. It looked a bit funny, doesn't it? The colouring there. There's a passage behind there. Maybe that's supposed to be some kind of lighting or something, but... Can you get up on top of that? Oh, you can hit it. Definitely something that way. What is this thing? Wait a minute. Here's something moving around. That first aid. I did leave some first aid around, but I didn't. I don't really want to pick up the really large ones at the moment. Get it. That's a small one, isn't it? I mean, it looks like a big one. But... Something that Yeah, they gave me like 100 on top of maximum, so let's see how armor like. Yeah, we're pretty good at the moment then, aren't we? So, don't worry too much about that, but we've got to figure out where do we go from here. I need a green key card for that. Something we're missing. What are we missing? I mean that there was a switch. We've already done that. Was something that was talked about when this back in the day when this game was released, that it seemed to be very difficult to work out where to go. I flicked the switch in here, but here. I did that, and then we don't know what it did. I mean, there was nothing that seemed to. I don't know, I can't get through here for some reason. I would think that I should be able to go through there. I mean, even if you just take into consideration that the switch here and it doesn't open this door, so would it open up that door? But why? See, that's the garage, isn't it, where that vehicle was. We can't get up here. I can't remember. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I think we gotta kind of jump from here over to there, and then we gotta get from here to the other side. Where's the shortest? Okay, now we should. There's a guy behind me, isn't there? I woke him up before when I was shooting the wall. Shit. Oh, he's getting. There's a switch there, okay. He just shoot me through the grating. There must be another guy down here somewhere. Oh shit. Is it? No. Okay, well. Okay, so that bit of metal has fallen down. No, we haven't picked up a green key card. See, there's a line around here somewhere. Done that switch. Yeah. Oh well, I guess we just have to. Maybe it opened up this door. Okay. Now we can go this way. I missed and he missed. Oh, he missed and I missed. Yeah, it can be a bit tricky shooting around corners as well. Something with these old game engines, they because you know, I don't know if you used mouse back then on this game, right? In the old days, little keyboard, I think. Uh, I mean, that's why they had that look up and look down in the key bindings, because you didn't use the mouse. But no, this plays really well. No problem with it. Yeah, so I think we've got green key card now, so we're pretty much done. Don't need that. Right, so back to the green door. Somebody around the side here. Yeah. Where he came from, I don't know, but maybe he came from in here. Okay. So I think we're probably done here. We're in pretty good condition. I haven't used this gun yet. I think we might have a bit of a wind up. No? Oh! Didn't get to try out the chain gun. Oh well. But yeah, no, that was quite enjoyable. Holy shit. Yeah, there's nobody left though. Nobody left to shoot. Pity we didn't get the Vulkan, which is the rocket launcher. We got the rocket. But yeah, so that is I think it's Chasm, the demo for Chasm. You can find it on the Steam store page if you want to give it a go. Yeah, if you're an old school shoot 'em up player, first person shooter, then yeah, I think you might like it. It's a little bit different to Doom and Duke 3D in the way that it plays, but then they're different from each other as well. You know, they each got their own flavor, you know, and luckily, you know, this one here, you can see a map, so that helps you kind of get around. And yeah, I think from memory in the old days, I think this was quite a tough one, you know. So maybe they've scaled the difficulty down a little bit. I mean, I play on normal, not hard, but then, you know, maybe using the mouse kind of helps, and, you know, the modern kind of improvements that have been made to the game, the visual aspect of it, like, you know, it's very easy on the eyes. You know, like if you were to play the old one today, you know, it might look a bit blocky. But then, you know, you could possibly run it through like DOSBox or something with shaders and upscaling, and, you know, you could probably get it looking pretty close to this, but Yeah, this is, I quite enjoyed it. I remember the old game a little bit, like not really, I don't remember the levels or the maps or anything, but I remember some of the key features that it had, like the dismemberment. That was something that was kind of new back then. It's all 3D models, whereas Q3D was all 2D sprites, and yeah, it had some interesting features, didn't it? Like you had the glass that was breaking, and possibly something else. But yeah, I'll leave it at that, and we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.